Simmons College is a sixth form college in Winchester, Hampshire, in the south of England. It is one of the largest colleges in Britain. There is a massive interest in all top independent schools. There is over 70,000 boarders currently studying in the UK. We could fill a school several times with all these boarders. Peter Sims had two co-educational boarding houses, Hawking Lodge and Schoolhouse, with places for up to 78 boarders in total. The boarding fees are around £13,500 per annum for Hawking Lodge and about £12,500 for Schoolhouse. Children in boarding schools win out in the graduate labour market. They are self-confident, resilient and networked. The average cost of a UK boarding school per term is around £9,500 and is becoming an increase. Sending two or three kids to boarding school is expensive. For now, let's hear the thoughts of boarding from our current two boarders, Jamie and Ben.
My name's Ben, I'm 16, from Gloucester. I'm level 6, and I'm taking politics, maths, economics, and German. So I go home every 3 weeks, and I can either get a train or I can get a lift with my parents. At the start of the year, we went with all the boarders to Thorpe Park on a trip where we could all meet the rest of the lovers, which was nice to sort of socialise and, you know, meet friends. In terms of activities, we have a gym we can use 3 nights a week. We all sort of have house games together sometimes, or we all go out of the house.
I'm Jamie Morgan, I'm 17 years old. I study law, psychology, history and economics. I'm from the New Forest and I'm in first year Simmons. I have one brother, he's called Tim and he goes to Edinburgh University. I don't get very homesick because my parents live pretty close and also I know quite a lot of people in Winchester. So I phone them most nights and I also see them on the weekends because sometimes they just come up and see me in Winchester. I go to Poolwood House and usually get a snack box, which is mainly where everyone goes to get. And in the evenings I go with all the boarders to Poolwood House again. And they serve us dinner, it depends what day it is.